Hey, everybody, how you doing? What a wonderful opportunity to spend a little time with you at this moment. This is my name's Bob Patterson. I've been here in St. Augustine a good number of years, and happy to still be here. And a joy, 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 joy down in my heart. Hey, down in my heart, down in my heart. I got a joy, 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 joy down in my heart. Down in my heart to stay. I got this greatest, grandest feeling. This feeling's really here to stay. Oh, it's a joy that keeps revealing. So I just want to say, I got a happy, happy situation down in my heart. Down in my heart, down in my heart. I got a happy, happy situation down in my heart. Hey, down in my heart to stay. I got this greatest, grandest feeling. This feeling's really here to stay. Oh, it's a joy that needs revealing. So I just wanna say, got a joy, 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 joy down in my heart. Hey, down in my heart, down in my heart. I got a joy, 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 joy down in my heart. Down in my heart to stay. Oh, down in my heart to stay. Sure, I got a joy, joy down in my heart. I'm 79 years old, and I can still be out here playing my music for you. It's a pretty wonderful thing. I've got, even in these hard times, you can be joyful about all these wonderful friends that you have. My friend, Jim Stafford here, and all the folks at Eclipse Studio for providing me this opportunity to spend a little time with you. So I got here late 1960s, yeah. They say if you can remember the 60s, you weren't really there. But we were writing a lot of protest songs back in those days, and I'm still doing that. You know, last night I was dreaming fishermen's dreams, indulging all the desires of my heart. When I saw my name in a neon waterfall, oh, it filled my heart with such fright. In a blue neon haze I was standing, making the noise of a fool, singing my songs about love of life to people who were randy for oblivion. You know, change, it's a funny thing. Comes at you in a subtle way, like the tide that crashes up against the shore, dropping a little sand with each wave. And soon the sand will cover you. As time erases your mind, soon you're just caught up in all of the changes, leaving your memory behind. So I stand against the tide of the moment. Time keeps bringing me down. Seems like the whole world's headed in a different direction now. Seems like the whole damn thing's coming down. So I cling to the leg of memories, hold on to those days of bright sunshine. I still stand up and fight for what I believe in. Do nothing would be a disaster. disgrace. So I call upon you, my brothers and sisters. Stand tall in the face of fear. We can no longer accept the things we cannot change. We need to change the things we cannot bear. Let's crawl out of the valley of misunderstanding. Open our hearts to hope. Oh, let's return to the place we all come from. We all come from peace and love. Let's crawl out of the valley of misunderstanding. Open our hearts to hope. Let's return to the place we all come from. We all come from peace and love. Just when I had had enough. Two-time lovers, easy stuff. You know I'd given up believing that love was true. Oh, you showed me love had deeper meaning. Gave me reason for believing. Now, darling, all I need is you. All I need is you. No one else will do. I don't want no love if it can't be your love. Darling, all I need is you. No poor man needs to paint his dreams with beautiful and splendid things. Rich man needs a mansion with a view. My dreams and treasures I don't need. I'm like where I want to be. Cause darling, all I need is you. Oh, all I need is you. No one else will do. I don't want no love if it can't be your love. Darling, all I need is you. Flowers need the earth, the rain, the sun, all those other things. Grass ain't much but the morning dew. Birds need wind to lift their wings. My guitar's gotta have 12 strings. But darling, all I need is you. All I need is you. No one else will do. I don't want no love if it can't be your love. Darling, all I need is you. Oh, I don't want no love if it can't be your love. Darling, all I need is you. All right, change gears here. Put my fingers on. So in 1967, my first year here in St. Augustine, my pal Gamble Rogers and Will McLean, they invited me to join them, go up to White Springs for the first Florida, my first Florida Folk Festival. I went as their guest, not as a performer, but I did get to play with them. So here we are all these years later, and I've never missed one. It's a wonderful festival. Back in those days, the entire festival was held on one stage, the old marble stage. Now I think they have something like 14 different stages going on. But this is what it was like back in those days. Last night, while I was alone, I began dreaming of a time now long gone. And I heard an echo in my mind, came from that old marble stage. Swallowed by darkness, I began to press on. I let my mind carry me back to another time, up to White Springs on the banks of the Suwannee, back to that old marble stage. Oh, the bleachers were loaded, it was elbow to elbow. The crowd was swaying to the sound of a song. Banjos were ringing, fiddlers were fiddling, all on that old marble stage. Yes, I found a place that still lives in my memory. It was all lit up with laughter and song, and the sound is music to tickle your heartstrings, all coming from that old marble stage. I'd like to go back, take you there with me, back to a time not so long ago, back to a place still lives in my memory. Enjoy that old marble stage. When my mind conjures up an image of heaven, I see angels swaying to the sound of a hymn, and there I meet my creator, my sage, standing on an old marble stage. So when I die and I've lost all my days, you can just sprinkle my ashes on that old marble stage. Longest running folk festival in the history of the United States, Florida Folk Festival. Put that on your list. So over the years, I've been writing a lot of songs about Florida. I'm kind of a spokesperson for the wild heart of Florida, and particularly when it comes to clean water. So this is my newest song in that venue. Gather around, good people, I'll tell you no lie. They're stealing our water, they're sucking Florida dry. Never stopping, never halting, pumps run day and night, sucking up the water through the dark and through the light. Stop stealing our water. Stop stealing our water. Listen to the voice of water, tells us how to live. Its music tells us how to learn, how to forgive. But our water's being stolen in the name of corporate greed, government putting special interests above all of our needs. Stop stealing our water. Stop stealing our water. Yeah, let water be the dream it used to be. Through our bodies, our lakes, rivers, the way God meant it to be. Not stolen and put in plastic bottles to be sold for a fee. Let's stop the corporate takeover. Set our water free. Stop stealing our water. Stop stealing our water. Stop stealing our water. N-E-S-T-L-E-S. So here's a little tune I wrote called Lullaby of the Rivers. It's a song turned out to be a lot of fun. I had one of a principal of a school in Jacksonville heard the song, and she decided she wanted to teach it to the kids. She divided her school up where the classes took the name of a river from the song. There's 14 of them, Native American names, and they studied each river through the whole school year, it's ecology, all aspects of the river, including its present health. And at the end of the year, they won a nice little school award with it. So I have a little ongoing thing on Facebook, a GoFundMe account here. I'm trying to create a DVD that shows people how to create this program in their own schools. If I could only reuse time, I'd go back 100 years to a place where I could listen to the lullaby of the rivers, where now and then there will arise out of the waters Indian spirits to tell me how they got their names and sing the lullaby of the rivers. Aklawaha, Itchitutni, he can find a with the coochie. Apalachicola, what color was his a silver? Caloosahatchee, Kissimmee, Aklawaha, Choctahatchee, the Kamalahatchee and the Swanee are singing lullaby on the river. If you have ears enough to listen, you know you can hear what they are saying. Oh, you can hear them all singing lullaby of the rivers. The moving water makes the music, the pureness creates the healing, the reflections give up the secrets to the lullaby of the rivers. Aklawaha, Itchitutni, he can find a with the coochie. Apalachicola, what color was his a silver? Caloosahatchee, Kissimmee, Aklawaha, Choctahatchee, the Kamalahatchee and the Swanee are singing lullaby on the river. There were those who came before us. You know they called this place Blackwater. They knew their lives were mirrored so completely in the water. Our rivers are telling us those stories, full of wildness and mystery, because our lives flow as rivers do to the lullaby of the rivers. Aklawaha, Itchitutni, he can find a with the coochie. Apalachicola, what color was his a silver? Caloosahatchee, Kissimmee, Aklawaha, Choctahatchee, the Kamalahatchee and the Swanee are singing lullaby on the river. Aklawaha, Itchitutni, he can find a with the coochie. Apalachicola, what color was his a silver? Caloosahatchee, Kissimmee, Aklawaha, Choctahatchee, the Kamalahatchee and the Swanee are singing lullaby on the river. Although I haven't seen your face in such a long, long time. And I've often thought about the fun we've had singing our songs and drinking wine, friends of mine. I've carried your faces down lonely country roads. Guess you might even say you've lightened up my load, friends of mine, friends of mine, friends of mine. You know, I wonder what it is that makes friends go separate ways. Even in those hard times when friends are so very hard to find, friends of mine. Just like fishermen casting nets into the seas, like migrant workers, we roam but we're never free. Friends of mine, friends of mine, friends of mine. Oh, and how the minutes quickly pass into the weary hours, the hours into days and weeks, the weeks into months and years. Friends of mine. Life is just a moment, a breath upon the wind. We gotta live it fast, we won't get the chance again. Friends of mine, friends of mine, friends of mine. Now when my life is over, there's nothing left to share. Who knows what comes after that? Only hope you all will be there. Anyone should ask you about me when I'm gone, you tell them I spent my whole life singing people's songs. Friends of mine, friends of mine, friends of mine. Hey, 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 everybody, I'm starting my second set here. And once again, want to thank all the wonderful folks here at the Eclipse Recording Studio, my pal Jim Stafford, for giving me this opportunity. This year, I was going to go, had a whole tour booked up the East Coast to push the publication of my new book, The Saga of William Ellis, Stories from One Man's Life in the Florida Wilderness. All those gigs canceled because of COVID. And you know, besides being a singer-songwriter, I like to collect old songs. So I thought I'd open up with a song that's kind of appropriate because it was written during the last pandemic, in 1917, 1918, and thousands and thousands of people died, and nobody could work. And, you know, unemployment was terrible. So you really got to learn to appreciate the term, nobody knows you when you're down and out. So this song's been kept alive over the years. Even Eric Clapton did a version of the song, but, and you know, in the late 40s, 50s, you know, radio had geared itself to 3-minute singles, so nobody's actually heard the true collector's version of the song until tonight. I lived the life of a millionaire. Oh, I was spending my money, Lord, really didn't care. Taking all my friends out for a mighty good time, buying that high-priced liquor, that champagne wine. But then I began to sink so low. Didn't have no money, Lord, and no place to go. You know, if I ever get my hands on that dollar bill again, I'm gonna hold on to it. That little bitty eagle grins. 'Cause nobody knows you when you're down and out. In your pocket, you haven't got a penny. As for your friends, well, you ain't got very many. But then when you get back up on your ever-loving feet again, you know, yeah, everybody wants to be your long-lost friend. But you ain't it strange? Without a doubt, 'cause nobody knows you when you're down and out. Mighty hawk is knocking up and down your front door. When it's cold, it's so cold, it's below zero. And you know how it is up north. You ain't got the money, out on the street you go. You could be blind, lame, cannot see. Both your legs could be cut off up above the knee. You could have a tuberculosis or a swine flu. Death is on your body, playing Yankee Doodly Doo. Ah, nobody knows you when you're down and out. Ah, your friends will all tell you you've been a good old scout. Hey, what was it to them? 'Cause you played dumb and got tapped out. If you ask one for a dime, just a dime, he'll turn and point to the dust. He'll even pull out the holy book where it says alone in God we trust. But boys, when I had my money, it was a perfect handout. Now I'm busted, broke, down, out. Someday I might just get lucky and get up on my feet again. And when I do, I know all them good time friends, I'm gonna see them once again. But you ain't it strange, without a doubt, 'cause nobody knows you when you're down and out. I really mean, I said when you're down and out. So people ask me all the time, you know, where I learned to play the 12-string guitar, or even why did I even learn to do it. But I guess I learned from Pete Seeger. I tell everybody that name. They're always pretty impressed. Oh, Pete Seeger. But what I did was I got that 12-inch Folkways album, How to Play the 12-String Guitar by Pete Seeger. So truth be known, that's so. In that, he talked about another really great 12-string guitar player, the great Huddy Leadbetter, Leadbelly, giant of a man with a great philosophy on life. He believed every man should go through life, done anything he wants, as long as you don't kill no women. He wound up in 3 different penitentiaries practicing that philosophy. While in the chain gang in the state of Texas, he wrote a song about the warden, what a good man the warden was. If the warden would just let him go, he'd repent and become a good Christian citizen. And warden wrote a letter to the governor. The governor came down, he hit Leadbelly. Leadbelly sang that same song, but substituted the governor's name. And the governor's last day of office, he was pardoned. black man on a murder charge, sunk his way out of jail. You know his music, Irene Goodnight, Kiss is Sweeter Than Wine. The original version of House of the Rising Sun come from him. So. This is the way he played 12 string. So got out of the Navy December 1966 and hit the road, see if I could make a living telling lies and singing songs. So wound up in St. Augustine. That's the first song that I wrote here way back then. Spent the first night sleeping on the beach out there on Conk Island. First Florida song. Papa lost his life on a fish boat. Mama's gone where she walks no more. Now that they're gone, I'm left here all alone in this old house by the sea. The morning breeze has come to wake me, to tell me of the golden sun. And before I'm out of bed, she says she's my only friend. The old house by the sea. The tide retreats just to feed me. Waves invite me to play. Seagull sings a song about all that's going wrong in this old house by the sea. Now just outside of this old house, there's a path that leads far away. But I cannot leave, there's too much here for me in this old house by the sea. Old house, please drag my body to the sea. With the changing tide, I'll bid goodbye to this old house by the sea. friends, I got the soul of a truck driver. I've always been cursed to roam like a desert wind, a tumbleweed, like that old rolling stone. Like going Sam's, like running water. Like wind, rain, and fire, I'll be here today and gone tomorrow. Like a full moon tide, racing towards the shore. Like a plume of smoke, darling, I'll be going out your door. Like glowing sands, like running water. Like wind, rain, and fire, I'll be here today and gone tomorrow. Yeah, look at that shooting star going across that big old sky, like a comet with a fiery tail about gone in the blink of an eye. Like blowing sands, like running water. Like wind, rain, and fire, I'll be here today and gone tomorrow. The soul of a truck driver. I've always been cursed to roam like a desert wind, a tumbleweed, like that old rolling stone. Like blowing sands, like running water. Like wind, rain, and fire, I'll be here today and gone tomorrow. So here's a song I learned from my friend Gamble Rogers Gamble and Steve Gooden. Both of them taught me how to play this song. And I've been singing it all these years, and it was written by a wonderful, talented songwriter, Michael Smith, who we've had him at the Gamble Rogers Festival many times, and he's just an amazing songwriter, writes beautiful songs. We lost Michael this past week, and so this is an honor of him. This is a beautiful song everybody knows. The Dutchman's not the kind of man, keep his thumb jammed in the dam, holds his dreams in. You know that's a secret only Margaret knows. When Amsterdam is golden in the summer, Margaret brings him breakfast. You know she believes him. He thinks the tulips bloom beneath the snow. He's mad as he can be. Margaret only sees that sometimes. Sometimes she sees her unborn children in his eyes. Let us go to the banks of the ocean, where the walls rise above the Zuider Zee. Long ago, I used to be a young man. Dear Margaret remembers that for me. Or the Dutchman still wears wooden shoes, his cap and coat are patched with love that Margaret sewed in. Sometimes he thinks he's still in Rotterdam. He watches tugboats down canals, calls out to them when he thinks he knows the captain. Till Margaret comes to fetch him home again. Through unforgiving streets that trip him, though she holds his arm. Sometimes he thinks he's alone, calls her name. Let us go to the banks of the ocean, where the walls rise above the Zuider Zee. Long ago, I used to be a young man. Dear Margaret remembers that for me. Oh, the windmill whirls the winter in. She winds his muffler tighter. We sit in the kitchen. Some tea with whiskey keeps away the dew. He sees her for a moment, calls her name. She makes a bed up singing some old love song. She learned it when the song was very new. She hums a line or two. They hum together in the dark. Dutchman falls asleep. Margaret blows the candle out. Let us go to the banks of the ocean, where the walls rise above the Zuider Zee. Long ago, I used to be a young man. Dear Margaret remembers that for me.
Let's do, this is a song I wrote about upstairs, Florida. In the Carolina mountains, well, I'm singing to the hickory winds. I'm lost in lovely loneliness, just trying to start my life over again. With the eagle in the pale blue skies, like a newborn fawn at its mother's side. Carolina, Carolina. Deep in the Carolina mountains, oh, I'm standing in the last rays of the sun, where dead leaves dance beneath the dogwood trees, and whippoorwills are singing their songs, and the ghost of you keeps haunting me. Oh, I see your face in mountain streams, Carolina, Carolina. In the Carolina mountains, breathing deep the fragrance of pine. There's the smell of a perfumed woman that I just can't get off of my mind. Oh, if I could cast my soul upon the winds, I'd fly back to your arms again. Carolina, Carolina.